Adams County has agreed to a temporary stop to new permits for oil and gas drilling. They hope this will head off a potential of new applications if voters approve a ballot proposal restricting new wells. Proposition 112 would require wells on private property be at least 2,500 feet from homes and from schools. The number of permits for wells pending at the state level are 248 in unincorporated Adams County. I'm Ken Molestina, covering Colorado First.